3/4 of us wear some sort of corrective lenses.
Yeah, we put on our glasses or put in our contacts every morning, but usually have no idea how they help us see. They had Amy from St. Paul wondering, how do glasses and contacts work? Good question for Heather Brown, who's been sporting specs since the 4th grade.
If we take our glasses down, how far can you see?
I couldn't see the cameraman pretty much.
Like right now he's got writing on his jacket.
But it's very blurry.
I couldn't read that.
Oh, okay, yeah. Oh yeah, no. Yeah. No way either.
You really see with your brain.
Dr. Keith Carlson is an ophthalmologist with Allina Health.
It's the brain that interprets everything.
Okay.
So all of this, all the eye is doing is acting like a camera. Mm-hmm. It's taking in the image.
At the back of our eye is the retina. And when light hits it, it sends a signal to our brain.
And then the brain synthesizes that and interprets it.
In people with perfect vision, the rays of light focus right on the retina. In people who wear glasses, the light focuses in front of or behind it.
The shape of the eye mm-hmm. is just not perfect. Mm-hmm. It's either a little too long, a little short, or maybe the front surface is a little too oval.
For me and for you, our eyes are just a little too long.
See, I can't imagine that's a problem.
So if your eye is too long,
you can't see far.
The image gets focused in the middle of the eye.
And for people who can't see near, it's the opposite.
So when light comes through the eye, it actually is trying to focus behind the eye.
How do our glasses correct our vision?
Got me.
You have to just take a lens, just simple optics.
That lens bends the light coming into our eyes, and that moves the image we're seeing.
So you have to do something to pull that image back to the retina so it's right on the retinal surface and comes in focus.
Ever thought about contacts?
Nope. It weirds me out to put my finger in my eye.
Really? It's not that bad.
Nope.
Do contacts basically work the same way?
They do, except that they're put right on the surface of the eye, right on the cornea.
This is new to me. Now I'm going to have to go home and tell everyone.
How do we not know any of this?
Heather Brown.
And we've been wearing glasses for 30 years.
Right.
WCCO 4 News.
Well, the way laser surgery, or what a lot of us know as LASIK, works is that doctors take that contact lens prescription and then lay it onto the surface of the eye. They cut into the surface of the cornea and then reshape it. If you have a good question for Heather, please email it by going to WCCO.com/links.